Facebook, YouTube. This is Mr. Orthopedia speaking. I'm going to continue the LP for The Legend of Zelda, The Ocarina of Time. For the GCN, before and commercial consoles. Still playing is the GCN version. Okay, last time we left, we were just entering the Shadow Temple, which is basically the second half of the dungeon at the bottom of the well. It has the same music. Oh, I hate the controller. I mean, I'll show you the photo of it here. The shadow will yield only to those with those five truths. Sorry. I hope you can still hear it alright. I do have sensitive ears. On the 3DS version, you can actually use four items at a time. Am I even recording? Okay, I am. Wanted to be sure. Oh, shit. Yeah, shitty camera work here. Okay, it's telling me. But I have to make sure that one of these skulls has a flame on it, otherwise I'll fall. Well, one of these skulls has a skull on it, so each time you play the game or visit the dungeon, it's completely different, so shit. No, no, no. Come on now. Whatever. See, like I said, this, each time you play this dungeon or play this game at all, the position of the skull changes in place. And that kind of sucks. And now this time it's here. Come here, you. outside. It might be that special piece of equipment. Of course, I could be wrong. Nope, just the map of the dungeon. But that's not really what I'm looking for. This way. Yes, I know. Shut up!
Yeah.
not good, especially when you're trying to dodge those pesky sights. Maybe my next LP will be on for the miniature cap for the Game Boy player. Game Boy fan. Using the Game Boy player. If you're familiar with the Game Boy player, it's like, it's this peripheral, this little add-on to the GBN. Go Shula, lost her way. We have another Spokula. I just got Shadow of the Colossus for PlayStation 2 with my cousin. Killed another one. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. Oh yeah. Okay, further down these corridors, I have to look out the master hand. Annoying as hell. I guess I do have to keep my other moves equipped. Oh boy. Walking through, I'm Ortho. Thank you, and that's a wrap.